So, around Christmas of last year, or this past Christmas that we just had, me and my mom, so my grandmother had an incident and the dog, and her dog that she had an incident where she fell walking the dog and she ended up breaking her arm, and with that the dog was home alone on Christmas, and me and my mom went over to go check on the dog, and me being the kind, nice animal lover that I am, I basically just said, the dog has no right to be home alone on Christmas. No animal should be alone on Christmas. So we took the dog in and had her for about a couple months until we gave her back after my grandmother and the whole family had talked and basically said, okay, yeah, she can have the dog back. And then as of like a couple days ago, she tripped and fell in the dry in her garage and had to go to the hospital to get surgery. She's fine. She tested negative for COVID-19. She's already beaten cancer twice. If you ask me, my grandmother's a pretty badass individual. She doesn't smoke. She's like wicked healthy, and she is one badass individual, hands down. And so my grandma. So as of recently, my uncle took the dog, and my uncle, who already has a dog, he can't take care of two dogs. My mom said we're not taking it again. And well, as of a fit of family discussion, the dog's going all the way up to Maryland. To my other uncle, and that is where this video takes a bit of a sad-ish turn because this dog is 13 years old. It's a cockapoo. It's the mix between a cocker spaniel and a poodle, and it's a decently sized dog. It's about the size of my mouse pad. My mouse pad, by the way, is about this long. It's too big to even fit in frame. My mouse pad's pretty big, but long story short, this dog's really old, and I've grown up with this dog practically. And to see this dog go, so my grandmother lives like right down the street from me. So if I ever wanted to go see the dog or walk it, I can. And for it to have to go all the way out to Maryland is really sad. And just, it's a change that I don't want to have happen. But at the end of the day, there's no amount of convincing that my mom will do to bring the dog with us. So I am going to be getting some video footage of the last moments I have of this dog before it goes off to Maryland. I want to just claim that I might shed a tear or two because this dog seriously means the world to me. So I please hope you guys do enjoy the final clips of me with my dog, and hope it doesn't get too sad for you guys. 3, 2, 1, roll the clips.
Molly.
Anyway,
there you go.
Alrighty, everybody, we're doing our very final walk here with the dog before. I mean, she's not leaving until tomorrow, but still doing the very final walk here before we have to give her back. It's kind of sad, but at the same time, this dog is a pain in the ass. I don't know what. No, she pees. She pees like every 50 feet. I don't know what you're talking about, Mom. So, yeah, this guy's is Molly. Going on a little bit.
walk. I've got this mask on my face right now. Got the OG coronavirus mask on with this like plastic shield. I don't know what that plastic. I get the importance of the plastic shield, but at the end of the day, it's stupid. All right, so over here we got a chicken coop. This dog, I think, needs to take a shit or something, dude. This dog's like, all right, Molly, come. Fat chickens. Molly, what are you doing? Molly, this is grass. It's wet. I can't walk on it. Come on. So you guys.
What are
you doing? Hey. Alright, guys. So. Oh, that's. Wait, Tasha's a. Wait, is Tasha a girl or a boy? Well, I don't know. Well, no, because Tashi's not the kind of dog who can look under the skirt. Well, no, but no, but like you can't just look under his skirt and tell.
You can look under his, but he is a he.
Wait, oh, that doesn't make any sense. Okay, so anyways, guys, these are the two dogs. My uncle's dog, Tashi. Yeah, you're on a video. You subjected yourself to this, by the way, just enough of my life. Okay, so this is my dog, that's my uncle's dog over there, that's my mom, who's, you know, popping around. I thought, guys, this would make for very good video content, since this dog is, like, my best friend. I do have a dog at my house, you guys, I did do it, yeah, anyways. I also got some copped in the OG cartoon-style Nike Jordan ones here. What? Oh, I don't know. Molly, you swine. Molly, you giblet head, stop. Not technically, no. It kind of just got made over time.
Oh, my God, that's a mushroom.
That's disgusting. Tasha, you're dumb. Alright, guys, that's. The dogs are enjoying mushrooms here. They're enjoying dog friendly mushrooms. Alrighty, I'm trying, guys, not to. All right, come on, puppy. Hey, man. Don't, no eating goose poop. You've been banned.
I know, but no, it's chicken poop. It's honey.
I mean, technically, turkey poop did save our dog's life, so.
Hi. You don't know them, I guess.
Oh, I don't know. Do I know you?
No.
Dave's sister.
Dave's sister. Hi. How are you?
Good, how are you?
Oh, that's. And
you're
that's,
Fran, right?
Yeah, Franny.
This is Nick.
Yeah.
Yes. I know Nick. Now I'm recognizing.
Yeah.
Dave's mother's dog.
We're just walking the dog one last time.
How's she doing?
She's doing good. She's going to go to my other brother's house
tomorrow.
She's going to
say goodbye. Oh.
Yep.
Is she fine? The dog. The dog, not the mother.
Dave is
going to
drive the dog.
Right, but when I said how is she, I didn't mean the dog, I meant the mom.
She probably, I mean, she did test negative for the coronavirus, so she's doing really well. Holy Lord, why in the world is there an eye cover on these face masks? They don't do crud, I can't see anything. Alright, I don't know where we're going here. I can't see. Like, I genuinely can't see anything. There's a reason why I ripped it.
The two of them, like, want to eat food.
Alright, guys, so we're in the middle of Doggo's paradise over here. Let's walk him up the hill and around. Okay, so we've got one more Doggo's.
Really, Dad?
Up here? Or no, I was just talking about Molly. Alright. Oh, man. Also, technically, Dave is technically breaching the social distancing thing. He's let someone else into his house.
You're right.
But, I mean, technically, everybody here is like one big family, so it's okay. There's a reason why I ripped this off the last face mask I had. I can't see anything. This is literally pointless. How do you see?
Just bend the thing down like you had it.
Ah, too much work. Alrighty, more Doggo's.
I know, I was asking my patient got the coronavirus at a market. His sister and they were wearing some kind of mask.
Alright, I'm just gonna have to tilt this mask off for a bit. My head is like... Okay, so we've got more Doggo, well, not more Doggo's, just...
Yeah, you can keep it like that until you see somebody.
Yeah, the same. Oh, well.
Like if you go back to Dave, you can put it back up again.
What? Oh, yeah.
If someone comes around, put your mask up. There we go. We're going all the way up?
No.
Okay. Let's go back that was down. A good one.
I'm going to miss you, Molly. Even though you're a pain in the ass.
Little FaceTimer.
Come, Molly. Love or hate Molly, she can play a game of fetch. Mocha can't. Oh, they said it was a he.
I said he.
Oh.
Wait,
Molly did lift her leg. I've never seen her do that before.
I have.
Well, why are you looking at the dog when she goes to the bathroom? Because I typically don't. Here we go, Molly. Uh-oh, Molly sniffed out something else. Okay, Molly, you're not rummaging around in the brush, bud. Molly seemed to have made some... You know? I just want Molly to be a stray, so... Yeah. And part of the reason why she goes around where she does is because she's not used to being off the leash. Grandma almost...
Grandma used to...
Oh, Grandma never lets the dog off the leash. Oh, Molly.
This way.
Okay, back to Dave's house where they're breaching social distancing, but who cares? Because when you're all one big immediate family, you're fine.
You're very observant.
No, it's just the fact that I need to... No.
Policeman.
I can't believe it. You won't let me wear like a full-on bodysuit. Like, I've always wanted to wear like the bodysuit with the gas mask, you know, like the full 9 yards, just to go crazy, just because I can. Come on, Molly.
Come on,
Molly.
Okay.
Here we go.
Oh, wait,
you
can't see.
Oh, Lord.
All right, let's
just
let him in and then we'll be all done.
Bye, Molly.
I don't
touch
the door, though.
I'm gonna miss you, SOB, but... The door, it'll be fine.
Okay. It's locked?
No, you just push it really hard.
Like, there we go. There's the dog.
There's
Doggo's. There's
Doggy too. Bye, Molly.
Bye, Dave.
Okay.